Purvis, instant offense, banks it home. DeCozy. Boy, he has become just an offensive force. And three to shoot. Purvis got it. Unlimited range at times. Rodney Purvis knocks down the three. Hamilton loves to push it. Gibbs. Nice drive by Gibbs. UConn bench has outscored Temple 10-0 in this contest. Most of that is Purvis. The Temple is somewhat unusual. Their bench has been pretty significant, particularly in their wins.
Especially that guy, Devin Coleman.
That was a good defensive position as well, as Vaughn didn't allow Miller to get any closer to the basket.
DeCozy drills a three.
Five to shoot. Gibbs. Line drive drilled it. Yeah, DeCozy hustled on that play, so did Dingle. DeCozy. They say make a play at the end, and he does. Smooth.
Big time. DeCozy with 14 points in the first half.
And gets him off balance to get a shot off.
Dingle.
Miller against Anetchi Onya. Miller again, wide open this time. Nice job by Purvis to drive and pull the defense to him, and then the kick out. The number one scoring defense in the conference, only 61.5 points a game. And what a great feed by Hamilton. Hamilton, nice dick to Primer. That's why he shoots 66% from the floor. Coleman, nice penetration, and used the window. Good defense by Temple. Seven to shoot. Hamilton. Stand still three, and he drilled it. Nice tip by Bond off the miss from Dingle. Wide open jumper from Dingle. They're going to need threes down the stretch. That makes it a 9-point game. Bond kicks it out. Coleman for three. That's the guy that can shoot him back in this game.
Because that's one of those that he's usually sure-handed.
Dingle got the three. Back the other way, DeCozy. Can't hit it, got the follow. Wow. Oh, kept alive by Bond. Dingle got it. Even four in a row.
Now he's had to take a step off the lane, whereas before he was 2 feet in.
DeCozy kept it alive and got it back. DeCozy for Boy. Down the lane.
Oh!
Bucket and a foul! Are you kidding?
And you talk about making a play. Upper body strong enough to take the bump right there and still get it off.
Yeah.
I think they push the ball and see if they can get an advantage break.
DeCozy has 23, 7 for 7 from the line.
What was that?
And UConn has turned it over on consecutive possessions to beat themselves. What a comeback and what a win for the Temple Owls. They end the game on a 21-4 run, and boy, Fran Dunphy and his kids earned this one.